I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Thabit. Everyone, follow me. Vite, Thabit. Come, come, come.
Javier!
Get out of here. Get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Cool. Don't lose face, son. We'll find you.
Cui, cui. Go! Go! Come on, Arthur! Quickly! I have some guns stashed here. Come! Follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
I went with Hercule Fontaine,
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, we will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting carefully.
My name is Leviticus Cornwall. este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
Time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill. If they catch us, stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide. Over there.
Pedro, es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que La Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay, they moved. Come on, keep close behind me. Okay, let's move. Another one, hide, quick. Okay, follow me. Keep quiet. Watch it!
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el
pecho. 2 more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
¿Ratas? Creado por el mismo diablo.
Come on, follow me.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿eh? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca a ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hace.
Careful. Come on. Stick tight. ¡Maldito bastardo! ¡Vamos! Get them down from there! Shoot the ropes! Damn! They're coming from behind us!
¡Solo dispara! ¡Tierra!
Ese gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.